Turkish President marks start of holy month of Ramadan. Fresh Israeli airstrikes hit southern and central Gaza. Gaza, Israeli warplane hits internal security agency headquarter. Two Israelis killed by rocket attack in southern Israel. Netanyahu orders army to launch more strikes on Gaza. Israel trying to cut off Turkish help to Gaza, NGO. Sudan, one protester killed in Darfur. Kidnappers of South African journalists demand $1.5 million. Indonesia, Muslim group urge UN action against Israel. Afghanistan, Taliban storm provincial police headquarters. Kashmir politician from ruling Hindu party killed. India, death toll from cyclone Fani hits 34.